Okay, this is it, the results. The public have voted. We're about to reveal who's through to this week, joining Kevin and Lloyd. Good luck, everyone. In no particular order, through to next week is... also singing again next week, thanks to your votes, is... Holly! The next act definitely returning is... Grace!
Drop the mic!
Okay, Alisah and Sam, one of you is safely through. The other has finished bottom of the vote and will be leaving the competition right now. The final act through to next week is... Sam! Congratulations.
So you did it so good.
Thank you. Really you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm glad to see how this goes when it goes south. So glad you're okay. We're going to speak to you in just a second. Let's take a look at your time at the competition first.
I'm Alisah Bonaobra from Manila, Philippines. I believe my talent is world class.
Voice given from God.
This is my fight song.
This battle is for my family. Kiss me
goodbye. Wow, unbelievable.
I'm gonna be sending you home.
I'm the wild card. I'm back.
This is your now because that's your stage and you just took it tonight.
Come out of your comfort zone, and it was spectacular. Everybody loved it.
One more time, give it up for Alisah. I know you're very emotional right now. What do you want to say?
I never thought I'd go this far, and I can't believe I just did it. And thank you very much for all your support.
We have absolutely loved having you. You're like a little Marine. You just didn't take no for an answer.
Thank you.
Never give up, and we wish you the very, very best of luck. One more time, give it up for Alisah. So that is it. Next week, it's the quarterfinal, and it really is a double elimination. Next week's theme is Crazy in Love. Yes, indeed. Songs to make up and to break up. It's going to be very emotional. Plus, on this stage, the champ is back. Matt Terry's going to be here. And from the Black Eyed Peas, we welcome Fergie as well. We will see you next Saturday, 8:10 here at ITV. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.